For the next few questions, we're given this data structure of courses. Let's take a couple seconds to go through what it looks like. It's a dictionary where each key in the dictionary is a hexamester of courses that Udacity offers. And in each hexamester, we have another dictionary that's where the keys are the name of the course. And within that, there's another dictionary with name value pairs. This is a common way to store data in an unstructured form where we just have an attribute like name, teacher, assistant, whatever, prereq down here, and then a value for that attribute, building a search engine, the name of the TA, et cetera, et cetera. This question asks us to write a function that determines whether a course is offered during a given hexamester. And we're going to do that pretty simply. Before we get started, let's look at the data structure. What we want to do is, given a hexamester and the name of a course, we want to determine if that course is a key in the dictionary to which that hexamester is associated with. And this is just one line of code, actually. What this line of code does is determine whether or not the course is a key in the dictionary that we get with the keyword hexamester in our courses data structure.